This is a little intro of the wines that we're going to be having on the auction this year, the CWG auction number 37. And sadly for me, it's going to be my last auction because I've decided after 26 years that it's time to step aside and let some other younger guys come through, younger guys and girls come through and join the ranks of the guild. It's been a great honor, great privilege to be part of this membership, and I've thoroughly enjoyed my 26 years, and I look forward to seeing the progress of the guild over the years ahead. The Grainger's wines that will be on this year's auction is a blend of Pinotage and Roubenet. It's the first time that I've ever made a blend of these two grape varieties, and I've called it the Heritage Blend because of the South African heritage of these two grapes. The first wine that I ever had on the auction in 1996 was a Pinotage 1995 vintage from Hidden Valley. I was still making wines for Dave Hidden in those days, and that was one of the very first wines, if I remember correctly, that was obtained a price of over 100 rand a bottle. So things have certainly changed over the last 26 years.